Welcome to Off the Ranch here with my dad.
What's up, Dad?
Hey, guys.
We are heading. We have not done an update on the Bronco in a very long time. My apologies, but not much has happened with the Bronco. It's stripped out. It's kind of waiting on parts. We found some parts today. So today, Dad and I are going on about an hour and a half long drive. We got the trailer hooked up, and we're going to go pick up some axles for the Bronco. We want to do this thing upright. We want to do it big. And we're going to put some big heavy-duty axles on it, so it'll have upgraded axles, more strength, and better suspension on this thing. So you guys want to come hang? We're going to go on a little road trip. You know, I was talking in the last episode about getting a new project. There's some nice stuff here. That one without the front end, like, do something cool with that. Little Honda, get that Honda. I know I wanted a muscle car, but a Honda might be cool too. I don't know, maybe. It's weird to think about, like, all these cars here were like, in wrecks, like smashed. And some of them are smashed pretty bad. And it's like strange to think like, some people might have got pretty hurt in some of these wrecks. Some of them are minor, like windshields busted. That's a BMW. It's a nice car there probably at one time. There's another BMW. There's a box truck that rolled over. That one hurt. Frame's all bent up. The guy told us to go down here, but I'm pretty sure they're just gonna kill us. He told us to go to the very back part.
Don't worry, I have a pocket knife.
We're going to the very back part of this thing. Look at these cars stacked four high. Yeah, they're definitely gonna kill us down here, Dad, FYI. Look at that thing. I want a butterfly wing painted on my door. There's our axles right there. They're out of a 2005 Ford F-250 or 350? What was it?
350.
So they're gonna be real heavy duty axles. Get them loaded up on the Bobcat to drag them over to my trailer. If this works, I'm gonna be impressed.
Well, I'm anxious to see.
Wow.
Nice.
That's impressive.
Four high is our back.
They can stack them four cars high with this big machine right here. This thing will extend out, drop those cars a fourth level way up there. It's crazy. So this will be upgrading the strength, of course. I mean, these hubs are huge. The brakes will be upgraded, the suspension will be upgraded. It's gonna be really awesome putting all this on the old Bronco. Now we just gotta get it back home though.
I don't wanna steal your freedom. I don't wanna change your mind. I don't have to make you love me. I just wanna take your time.
Pull over, cause we got a little issue back here. Some things are trying to escape. Can you imagine if you're sitting at a red light and I pull up and stop behind you and then this thing swings out and just taps your car on the butt? Not ideal. Someone probably would not like that very
much. I can't make it all make sense, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this.
There you go, guys. recording in case anything breaks or explodes.
This chain, you can lift a couple of trucks with it.
Let's do that.
I gotta be careful saying stuff around you, because you're like challenge accepted. Yeah.
Bronco frame. So here's the old axles here. You can see the size of this differential compared to like this big one. It's much, much bigger and beefier. Plus you'll notice back here it has drum brakes. The new one will have four-wheel disc brakes, which are better. So this is gonna be a big upgrade for this thing, and they're gonna start working on it very soon.
Put on a show like that, I want me to know, so they give me the go around. There's only so many streets, so many lights,
where's
my guy?
Hi, Meredith. Hi. So for those who don't know about the Bronco, we've made several videos of it, but I know that some of you guys are new to the channel, and so I want to like keep you up to date if you haven't seen those videos. This Bronco was one of my best friends growing up, back when we were in high school. His name is Tyler Voss, and unfortunately, man, it's been almost 5 years, right?
Yeah, May.
Almost 5 years ago, Tyler lost his life. He was in the United States Air Force. He was flying a KC-135 over Kyrgyzstan, and him and the two other airmen on board died in a crash. And so it was really hard on us. He was a groomsman at our wedding. We were just really close growing up. We played soccer together. And so we used to take this truck, this Bronco of his, and we'd go off-roading. We knocked it over on its side a couple. We did normal high schooler stuff in a big four-wheel drive, like mudding truck. And after he passed, his brother used the truck a little bit, but his brother's in the Air Force as well, and just doesn't have a ton of time. And so he asked me if I wanted this truck. He was like, no one's gonna be able to take care of this truck. Like, do you want it? And I got it and realized it was just gonna be a huge undertaking to do this. And so that's kind of where we are. I took it to the auto tech at the local high school. So that's where we come in today. And thankfully, today, this episode is sponsored by HelloFresh. So HelloFresh is helping us to build this truck into like the beast it used to be, even better. And then ideally, I don't know what we're gonna do with the truck afterwards, after it's done. Like, I'm gonna let his brother have it if he wants it, or if he wants to just leave it here while he's in the Air Force. I don't know. But ideally, this thing's gonna be a monster when it's done. We wanna make Tyler proud of this thing. We wanna build it huge. And so HelloFresh is helping us do that today. And HelloFresh is an awesome service we've used for a long time. They deliver the food to your doorstep in an insulated and recyclable packaging. And it's all super healthy. It's balanced with the right amount of vegetables and healthy carbs. Meals take around 30 minutes from prep to table. There's no more meal planning or time consuming grocery shopping. No more struggling to get kids to eat nutritious meals. My kids all like these. So we're gonna go ahead and cook right now. We'll let you guys hang out. Ready, Meredith?
Yep.
For $30 off your first week at HelloFresh, visit HelloFresh.com and use the coupon code OffTheRanch30. It goes to support what we do here, helps us with the Bronco, and you are gonna love it, I promise. We're gonna eat dinner real quick, and I'll be right back. Oh, hey, Mayor.
Hi.
So in the last Off the Ranch video, I told you guys that I wanted to tell you something about our merchandising business. But Mayor said I can't. So I'm sorry. We'll tell you soon. It's just really exciting, and I just want to tell you, but Mayor's right. It'd be better to wait, I think. So
you made me seem like such a bad guy.
I do like to make you the bad guy and me the good guy in these videos, but I agree. She's right. She wasn't the only one. The whole team pretty much was saying we should wait. I'm on y'all's side. I want y'all. I can't put a hat on backwards. I want you guys to know everything, but it's gonna be better. It'll be more exciting if we wait and tell you like when everything's
it'll
ready.
It'll just make more sense.
Yeah, that's for sure. So just wait.
So basically, Matt's getting your hopes up and talking about something we shouldn't be talking about even right now.
That's what I do in real life, though, to my kids, too. I'm just like, we got you the best birthday present ever, and you can't see it for a week. It's going to be exciting.
And then he's like, wait, what did we get him?
Yeah, what do you mean? Like, I don't help? You do it all?
Like you tell him that before you even know what's happening? Or before you even plan anything?
Why do you make me out to be the bad guy all the time? I'm the good guy.
Okay.
All right, thanks for watching. Big plans coming up with the Bronco. It's going to be cool. We'll keep you updated. Thanks for watching Off the Rant. We love you. And we'll see you next time.
Oh, man. We should have just got two ladders, but I'm into it.